It's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and Bazooka. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Brit is 25. The German is 26. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Mannheim, Germany, Lee. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the blue
corner, Hercules Bazooka.
Are you ready? Ready?
And here we go. Southpaw versus Southpaw. 3-round fight. To the body.
They're going after it quick here.
Oh, nice combination.
He's able to block the punch.
Big front kick. Nicely done.
Joe, he's landing at will.
Going for the takedown here.
Good takedown.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Good ground and pound.
Hits the reversal and right into north-south.
And there's the reversal. Joe, they get up.
Bazooka gets hit with that kick to the midsection.
He just whips that punch in.
1-2 connects.
Looking for the suplex.
Another good strike.
Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body. Oh, big body kick. He caught him with the head kick.
Big kick lands.
And again to the midsection.
Oh, very nice.
How good is this? He connects with the head kick.
Big straight punch.
Nice combination.
Body kick, look at that. Nasty combinations here.
High kick. My!
He hurt him.
How good is that?
Oh, man.
Can he finish it?
Big kick to the liver. He's hurt. He's down. Huge kicks.
He hit him with an axe kick. Very nicely done.
Under a minute now.
Bazooka with a solid kick.
Back up.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Oh, oh, head kick.
With the kick. Wow.
Oh, nice knee.
Big combination.
Massive kick to the body.
He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
20 seconds.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Punches and bunches. He wants the finish.
Again
to the body.
He has taken some brutal ground and pound here.
Wow! They are on their feet.
Joe, that round featured a big knockdown from Hercules.
Big knockdown. Very important, significant.
Carly getting us set for round two. Round two.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
He misses with the straight left. Nice straight to the body. Oh, that rocked him!
This could be it! Vicious shot to the body!
And he's buckled.
Wow!
He's shot with a huge left.
Oh, that's it! He's out!
And it is over!
What power that guy has in his hands.
What?
Up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Big and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Both fighters are 25. Big will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Swing and a miss.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Boom, right on the button.
Good shots here.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Oh, did he snap that kick? Hard jab. There's a nice combination.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Big right hand.
Huge right hand.
Big straight punch. Hard left hand.
Huge head kick. That rocked him.
This could be it.
a middleweight showcase between Hercules and El Tigre. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 2 years his elder. El Tigre will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 175 pounds. Fighting out of Paris, France, El Tigre. And now, here's his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Dan Bergliotta.
And our referee is Dan Mergliotta. Hercules.
Ready.
El Tigre. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Comes out swinging. El Tigre's got some blood on the face. There's a cut on his cheek.
He caught him with the head kick.
Nasty combinations here.
Blocked him with that right hand.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short. Oh, he landed an uppercut. Huge kick to the head lands.
Solid shot to the body.
Landed some shots.
Strong jab.
Doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Under three on the clock, round one.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, what a combination.
Big power jab.
Vicious combinations.
Just over two remain. Man, that jab's really effective here.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Nice jab.
One, two. Both men landing in that exchange.
To the body.
That's a nice clean shot.
Boom to the body. Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
A huge elbow to the head.
Just punishing him.
Now he's in full guard.
Good jab.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
Head kick. Solid straight right by Hercules.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
And he lands the punch. Nice.
Nice 1-2.
He misses with the jab. Hercules with a good kick to the body. Wow! What a great round. Both men swinging for the fences, looking for the finish.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. And here's a powerful shot that almost ends this fight. And here's a different angle on it. Incredible highlights in that round.
You're not fast enough, man. You're too slow.
Okay, round two, ready? You ready?
Round two. He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
El Tigre's cut is getting worse, and it continues to bleed. Joe, we're really starting to see some damage done due to those body strikes. That jab, extremely effective throughout this entire fight. The number of strikes that he's been able to land to his opponent's body has been the story of this fight.
Lands a nice kick.
Good connection with the straight by El Tigre. That straight right just
big
missed.
Big shot to the liver. He's stunned. He's hurt.
Can he finish it?
Wow. He is going after it here.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. Big straight punch. He connects with the head kick. Oh, he's going for it here. Oh, my. He is rocked.
Can he?
Whoa.
Oh,
my goodness. It is all over.
Wow.
Beautiful timing and execution for a knockout blow.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the KO that ended this fight. What power and speed and accuracy we are seeing here. It lands, the lights go out, and there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this. Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
No, don't say I didn't tell you so.
You're too slow.
2 minutes, 15 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by knockout, Hercules.
Hercules wins by knockout.